Hey guys, okay, did I not tell you that I have a little bit of a shopping problem? Not a problem, but I like to shop. So we were here yesterday. I told you, I come here a lot. I was here at the shopping center twice yesterday, and now I'm coming back again, and it's so not intentional, but I ended up getting jealous. My daughter got 5 lotions, and when I left, I was like, I don't know why I didn't get some Bath and Body stuff, but I thought I had enough of a supply at home, and I had only a couple bottles left, so I was like, I might as well go get me some lotion too. So now I am back going to Bath and Body Works for shopping for myself now with my other daughter. Oh yeah, see? I know she don't want to be on tape. You want to be on tape? Hey. Yay! Okay, so me and Cece are here now to get us some lotion. Oh, look, there's a spot. One-handed turn. Yeah, bam. What y'all know about that? Okay, so we are here again. Look, Bath and Body. So you know I'm not tripping. Bath and Body. Can you see it over the car? Bath and Body Works. I will show y'all my bag when I get out. Going to give me some lotion. Yes, going to give me some lotion. Get us some lotion. Bye. 50 videos. Might not be that hard after all. Yeah. See y'all soon. Very soon. Okay, I'm leaving Bath and Body Works. Here's my purchases for today. I made out like a bandit. I have like five lotions in there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah, 5 lotions in there. Oh, and gotta cover up my numbers. But see, I use my artist card. That's how we get paid. This is my Mad Money card. Hi, Cece. Oh, Cece wants to drive. I think it is your turn. That's cool. You can drive, then I can keep videoing. Again, look up to 3 sizes slimmer instantly. Yes, I do advertise my business on my card. In case you haven't seen that video. But yeah, artist is paying for my lotion today. That is my Mad Money card that I just go shop with. And I don't have to ask permission because that's not out of household funds budget. Don't show my husband the video because you know sometimes I make secret purchases. Shh. Wait, I need to put my seatbelt on. Okay, bye you guys. I'm done with shopping for today, I think. At least here, anyway. See you on the next video. Randomness again.